Thank you.
Heather Davison is going to come up and join me for a song, and then Ari Fellows Mangum is going to come back for the next one.
Heather P. Davidson. Heather P. Davidson.
All right, Heather P. Davidson. Everyone's middle name begins with a P tonight. I forgot. More, and then Joe Rut is going to do a set.
More guitars!
That'll be coming. Be patient. Ari and Heather and I play in a band called Loretta Lynch.
Yay!
We have a new album coming out soon, too.
That time soon!
I paid him to do that.
Oh,
Thank you. They'll be back for a little more a little later.
Expensive place to live,
girl.
audition for Mirage.
Oh, here he comes.
Banter.
I'm suddenly feeling very awkward.
Banter.
Why don't you come up and banter?
Val is very modest, and she doesn't want to make like a CD release announcement. So anyway, but anyway, we're all here because of Val's CD release. We're all here.
God, somebody had
to. And we really appreciate it. Val really appreciates it. Val put in a bunch of cuts on the CD, and she had a lot of faith in me. So personally, I appreciate that. I know I'm preaching to the choir here because. At least half of you are out playing and struggling and making CDs of your own, and you know how it is that the money and the effort doesn't come out of the sky. Miles gave her deals. She suffered. We chipped in when we could. And anyway, it's we really appreciate you being here. And Val is, she, as you can tell, we don't play music because for the money or for the women or for the men. We do it because we have to. We have no choice. So thank you. Val Esway. Thank you.
I do it for the men. And the drugs.
What do you play music for? Sing in the secret dressing room. Go out and make it in the secret dressing room. And I know the Julian's here.
Have ever done the nasal flush neti pot thing?
All the time.
I had a small furry rat sized thing come out of my sinuses.
Ow.
Thanks for sharing.
go.
Pretty impressive. I'm working on a new one right now.
Yeah. Next time, do it on stage.
When your skin's too thin, you take things in that don't belong there. They just do wrong there. When your skin's too thick, you keep things out that might connect you with your skin would let you. I'm looking for perfect skin to keep my insides in. So when the raptor circles and I'm clinging to the trees, I'll blend in with the bark. When the searchlight's casting, blend in with the darkness. With tourists on the shoreline, I sink into the blackness of my skin. Space-age ceramic. In dreams of water, I have fins and protective film. I'm looking for perfect skin to keep my insides in. One that walks through fire, one that takes in oxygen directly from the water, just like Kevin Costner in the worst movie ever. When I'm high and falling, counting all the feathers of my skin, I am indebted to my skin. I am indebted to my skin.
Properties of his skin with his mind. But the greatest thing he ever did was close his eyes and leave his skin behind. Close his eyes and leave his skin behind. Close his eyes and leave his skin behind. Close his eyes and leave his skin behind.
Well, I got a couple more, and then who's up next? 20-minute loop? And then please stick around for Val's set at the end. It's going to be great. We got John Haynes on drums and a guitar army. This is a true story. Actually, I've got another true story. Does anybody have a napkin? Or like can I have that napkin?
The rodents back.
We need a mouse trap, Joe.
I need a pest control.
Vector! Woo! Yeah! Rodent
eye! My uncle says, since we can build a fleet of solar umbrellas to
launch up through the atmosphere and orbit the planet. We need not worry about potential global warming. There's any problem we can create, we can resolve, if only our best and brightest pray for divine guidance. Jesus is on our side. My uncle has this cousin who works designing jet airplane engines, and once his team was stumped by some problem of torque conversion, they prayed round the table holding hands, and the plans there started to glow, and there was the answer they wanted to know. Showing any problem we can create, we can resolve, if only our best and brightest pray for divine guidance, 'cause Jesus is on our side. Oh, soul lover, take my hand and let's pray back the dodo. Oh, lover, take my hand and let's pray back the big tree. My uncle thinks a forest is
Jesus.
Someplace you store lumber.
Jesus, help us.
Till such time as it's needed to.
Jesus, help us.
Build a vacation home there.
Jesus, help us. Jesus, help us. Jesus, help us. Jesus, help us.
Thank you, Val. Hey, Jason? You want to play some?
Yeah, let it go, Jason. Jason,
toilet lid. Do-si-do, do-si-do, how you function, I don't know. I'm too old for this running round. Give me a call when you come back down. Gets pulled over. Do-si-do-si-do, how you function, I don't know. I'm too old for this running round. Give me a call when you come back down. Do-si-gobble, psilocybin, mescaline, and LSD. Butter body is a temple, so she doesn't eat red meat. Go see, how you function, I don't know, but I'm too old for this running around. Give me a call when you come back down. Old jazz band. She stood up between each song and yelled, Hey, play Dark Star, man. Do-si-do, how you function, I don't know, but I'm too old for this running around. Give me a call when you come back down. Cold sober and she ain't no fun. Do-si-do, how you function, I don't know, but I'm locked in for when you're living in sin. Give me a call when you're high again. Give me a call when you're high again. Give me a call when you're high again.
Chomp,